I like the way the New World Translation Bible puts it. Hear this. It says, then Jehovah touched Pharaoh and his household with great plagues because of Sarah. Because of Sarah. Can I tell you tonight, what ought to have given you joy is your Sarah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Who wants to kill your children? Your children have become your Sarah. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Who wants to take your husband from you? Who wants to take your wife from you? Who wants to take your business from you? Who wants to take your joy from you? Your joy is your Sarah tonight. Who is that man that lift up their hands and reach up their hand to your Sarah? Die by fire. I said, die by fire. From this mountain that I stand today, I command death upon that man that want to take your Sarah from you. In the name of Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Your Sarah is what I'm talking about now. They want to take your Sarah because they are kings. They lord over you. They have authority that you do not have. They can manipulate things. They fly overnight. They do all sorts of things. They are men of the underworld. They are occultic men, occultic women. Are you hearing what I'm saying? They said, let me cause pain in the life of this woman. They said, let me cause pain in the life of this man. That's why they went overnight and they began to speak over your children and they began to bewitch your children, wanting to kill your children. But I speak as a prophet of God, whoever wants to kill your children, they will die before your face. I said, they will die before your face. They will die before your face. I speak prophetically upon your life. It has happened before. God has done it in my ministry before. God is in the business of killing people around me. Why? Because I know the God that I serve. No man can deny me of the opportunity. No man can deny me of the power of God that I have come to know. That same power I release from this mountain. Wherever you are in this world, you live in Nigeria, you live in Abuja, you live in Benin, you live in Italy, you live in the US, I release the power of God upon you. You live in Liberia, I release the power of God upon you. Any man that wants to kill your children, any man that wants to kill your grandchildren, they die before your face. They die before your face. They die before your face. Any man